sophomore USC, Carrie Wright. And in number seven, he represented Israel at the 2012 European Championships. Earlier in this meet, he finalized in the 203, a freshman from Stanford, Tom Rubber. And in number two, this is his first Pac-12 Championship final. He qualified with the time, placing him number 10 on the national list, a senior from Stanford, Mac Montgomery. And lane number six, last year he was third in this event at the Pac-12 Championship. He qualified today with a time that places him 23rd on the national list, a senior in California, Austin Brown. And lane number three, an All-American for the Golden Bears and the NCAA champion in this event, a finalist at this championship in the 200 and 500 freestyle, a sophomore in California, Will. Third championship final of the meet. Earlier, he was a finalist in the 200 IM and the 100 butterfly, a freshman from Stanford, Gary Dunbar. And of late, number four, an All-American for the Golden Bears who has 5 NCAA championships and now has 14 Pac-12 championships, including the 100 fly and the backstroke of 100 at this meet. The defending Pac-12 champion in this event, a senior in California, Tom
Shield with an extended lead, about